Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him. Oh, come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord. We'll praise his name forever. We'll give him all the glory, for he alone is worthy, Christ the Lord. Thank you, Father, for protecting us from coronavirus, from AIDS, and cancers, from earthquakes, from famines, disease, from doubt, from denying you. Deliver us from everything, volcanoes and robberies and all kinds of things that would try to come against us. Satan comes only to kill, to steal and to destroy. But our hope is in Jesus, our rock, the Messiah. He has come to give us life in abundance, that we may have life in its full. So don't listen to all the false prophets and the false religions out there that come in the name of Jesus. Jesus warned us not to follow this Jesus or that Jesus or the other Jesus. Only the Jesus of the Bible that went through so much punishment for us after doing so many miracles and so many good deeds. They wiped him out, crucified him, buried him, and on the third day he rose from the dead so that we can have everlasting life, everlasting joy. Bless us all, Lord. No matter what happens, we will never stop serving Jesus. Thank you, Father God. Amen.